In March, I was delighted to launch the Creative Climate Action Fund, an initiative of the Creative Ireland programme in collaboration with the Department of Environment, Climate and Communications. We put a call out for creative projects that could meaningfully connect people with the impact of climate change. Projects that would make Ireland climate neutral and resilient through behaviour change. That would promote collaboration by bringing together creative practitioners, environmental experts, and above all, communities. And projects that engage imaginatively and encourage us to see how we can live our lives differently.
I'm really pleased to be working with my colleague, Minister Catherine Martin, delivering a Creative Climate Action Fund. It's 2 million euros going to 14 projects right across the country, bringing new understanding as to how we address and manage climate change. The arts and people in creative cultural industries are good at this, good at telling stories, good at working in community, and good at managing change and being flexible as we adapt and take on the challenge and the leap we need to make in tackling climate change.
We're delighted to be awarded this funding. It's timely as Trinity is investing in the Trinity East campus here at Grand Canal, which is a collaboration between researchers, industry, and importantly, residents in the Grand Canal area. One of the first buildings planned for this site is the E3 Research Institute, Energy, Environment, and Emerging Technologies. And that has a focus on climate change and developing solutions for a sustainable world. Critically important to this project is the creative input provided by Broken Talkers, who have been our artists in residence here in Trinity East for the last year.
Rising is a new light and sound installation that's been developed in collaboration with the community of Grand Canal Docklands, Algorithm and Dublin Theatre Festival. It will be presented in September this year. And it is an installation that uses the Liffey as a backdrop to talk about rising sea levels. For me, it's about putting the conversation squarely within the community to empower the community to take responsibility for this issue themselves.
I've been working with the kids. They're all working on different topics about climate change. One group is working on the melting ice capsules. Another group is working on what you can use instead of plastic. The other group is working on the ozone layer, past, present and future. I don't think people are very aware about climate change. And I think the project could help them realise the problems and what's going on. And maybe they might just start to change their ways a little bit in life.
I want to congratulate the project leaders, the artists and the communities involved for their civic leadership with these projects.
We wish the projects well and look forward to the change they're going to make in our local communities.